Alright, this video is for Etsy sellers. Today, I'm gonna show you how you can add hidden keywords to your Etsy listing. Confused? Okay, let me make it clear to you. You know, for images, we can add alt text to describe the image, which eventually helps in increasing the SEO value. These alt text work as hidden keywords, which means no one can see these keywords. But this helps in ranking the image as well as the product inside and outside of the marketplaces. And the good thing is, Etsy has allowed us to add alter text to product images. Hi, this is Sakib from Ecomclips. Today, I'll show you how you can add alter text to your Etsy product images. Also, I'll show you the strategies how you can optimize the alter text. So, let's get started. To add a text alternative to your listing images, first, you need to sign in to Etsy.com, then go to Shop Manager, then select Listing. Here you will see all the listings that you have, so select any of the listings, and today I'll select this one. Now click on the image. Now hover over the photos and click on the photo where you want to add the alter text. So click on this one. In this page, you can see the alter text box, and we need to fill up the alter text here. Eventually, you can also add the alter text on the product image when you are listing the item for the first time. You can write a maximum of 250 characters to describe your product. Now, here comes the main thing. As these texts are not visible to anyone, what you can do? You can add some spelling variations here. As well as you can also add some Spanish keywords that seems important to you because people will not see it. But these keywords will help you to rank your products for the keywords you used. Now there are two facts. You can initially describe the product very shortly and then add other keywords, especially those that you cannot use in the front end. It's not necessary to make it reader friendly, rather I would like to recommend you to make it keyword friendly because this text will not be visible, but it's up to you how you want to present your alt text. For keyword research, you can use Etsy Hunt, Allura, etc. So here you can see I have prepared the alter text. Now save it. Done. Okay, that's all for today. If you have any more questions, please comment below or you can mail us at info@ecomclips.com with this video reference. You can also call us and book a same-day free consultation. We have more than 300 e-commerce experts who have been working and helping business all over the world for last 12 years. And we would love to help you and work for you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. A peace.